With this Westy weather update, I'm Amy Sweezy. Tropical depression, now Debby, moves to the east today, exiting central Florida as we head through the afternoon hours. But it is still going to be impacting us for one more day. The moisture from Debby continues to linger and wrap around the backside of the storm as it makes its way eastward. So we're still going to see some scattered showers, a lot of clouds, and really gusty west winds are expected. Now, isolated tornado threat is still a very low possibility, but not even as high of a chance as what we had yesterday and the day before when Debby was making its approach to our state. So it did make landfall late last night, continues to trek to the east today. And as you can see on Future Scan, we still have enough moisture wrapping around this that we'll see some showers rolling through the late morning and early afternoon. But it will be much more scattered today and not as much of rain amounts that we've seen the last few days either. So this is really it as the drying trend begins late night tonight as Debby continues to pull off the east coast. We'll get enough dry air in here that we'll get plenty of sunshine by the time we get to Thursday. And then check out those temperatures as we head toward the weekend. We will be climbing into the mid-90s by Friday and Saturday.